It is January 28th, 2023, and things are swollen today.